Whoever appeals to the law against his fellow man is either a fool or a coward. Whoever cannot take care of himself without that law is both.
For a wounded man shall say to his assailant, if I live, I will kill you. If I die, you are forgiven. Such is the rule of honor.
Merry Christmas, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this episode of We're All Doomed. I'm your boy, Baby Jay, joined by our man who's up next, Carmine. How you doing there, Carmine? Get him! I'm also joined here by our man, Double Stuff. What up, Dub?
Oh, yes.
Joined by a man who knows Santa Claus better than anyone else.
That's racist.
Dutchman, what up, Dutch? You're up. Come on, big boy. We should record this part.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Get a black out his face.
Ah. And this one, we got something special. I got something special planned for you boys. So why don't you just hit the enter key. And then the F3 key. Or maybe, well, hold on a minute. I'll just do this. Hit the F3 key. Anytime.
Well, this will be good.
And you're good to go.
Baby Jay can pixelate that in post.
It's too high quality.
We need to bring this down to 144.
Oh, that's the rule. Always be recording.
Always be recording.
This is a Doom game?
This is a Doom game.
Oh no. Nothing will beat Noah's Ark though. That was a beautiful work of art.
Just press F.
Press F to play for fun and chuckles. Press G to make your own 3D.
You know, let's explore the space here. Oh, yes, or drop your phone on the keyboard.
That's wild card.
That's one way to play the lottery.
Fairport, New York. 156 A Wright Errolt Road.
That burned down years ago.
They collected the insurance money.
File $15 letters.
To view hint book, W for winner's info.
Normally CGS costs $70. With an add-on package, $154. But if you win this game, a victory code will come up on the screen with instructions. This code will get you a huge discount. So like $20 off? $30 off? Okay. S. We got the sound blaster. We got all of them sound blasters.
Merry Christmas.
Don't know.
How much of the game's data do you think that sound clip took up?
Last 3 minutes.
Merry Christmas.
Do yourself a favor. Go over to mouse.
I can't even go over it. I don't want
any mouse. No, click it. No, click. Stuck. Go back to mouse and click it. Just listen. No. Stop. Have it checked off. Have it checked off.
Remix.
Have the mouse checked off and just hover. That's adorable.
What did you say?
Listen.
Eek a mouse.
Okay.
I love it.
God bless us, everyone.
Oh God, what's happening?
Find the magic. Hi, I'm glad to see you. Something is very wrong at Santa's workshop. Go to the North Pole and get the magic candy cane. It is our only hope. An evil ice wizard has stopped Christmas by kidnapping Santa. He also turned our rabbits into nasty trolls and snowmen into gargling bumbles.
A gargling bumble?
What the fuck is a bumble?
It's a dating site where, stop.
Catfish.
Do me a favor. Alright, we gotta go save Christmas.
Well, let's get on it. Talk to this Eskimo.
Oh, wait, bro.
Well, if you head north, I think that'll take you to the North Pole?
Sounds about right.
Why else would they have a compass in this freaking game?
Arizona? No, there was one.
I can move side to side. I cannot move forward or back.
Can you get around this guy?
Why not?
Good question. So let's head and try to use if my...
Press F3 again.
Arrows get flaky.
Nothing. Hit F3 again.
Will W send you forwards and back?
No, but it said if my... if it gets flaky, use the arrow keys. So... Numlock. No Numlock.
Should be there.
Should be. But there's no arrow keys on the number pad. And there is...
Just because they're not written on there doesn't mean it won't work.
That's true, but I need a Numlock, which there isn't one. Hence why I said there's no Numlock.
We're off to a good start.
It's a Christmas miracle.
Sir!
Let me say this thing.
Good day, sir. I said good day, sir. You lose.
Dutchman's in the toilet. The keys don't work. This is all going terribly. Try restarting it. This is escape. Clarence? Come down and help me, Clarence! So the arrow keys work now, right?
Yep.
Okay. Hooray! Alright.
Hi. Okay, we saw that. Get the magic candy cane from the North Pole. It will undo the Ice Wizard's magic. My brother is standing by at the entrance to the Deep Forest. When you get there, use the candy cane to light the way to Santa's castle. Good luck! Alright, let's do this.
Let's do it! Do a thing!
Now head north, head north.
Ah, she.
It's an abominable snowman.
Oh, that's not good.
Yo, let's see abominable snow. Oh, is that the pole right there?
Who's that?
Who the F is that? Oh yeah, looks like his broski.
Oh, it's an evil elf!
Gotta pay the troll toll. You wanna get in this boy's hole?
Oh, it's not. This is not age-appropriate. You're supposed to go north, right?
They want you to think.
Santa ain't playing that game.
Get the baby boy sword.
Santa getting his AK.
Santa knows what he's getting for Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
What might that be? It's his claws. Maybe an elf on the side.
Get that candy cane, dog. Oh, I think you go over the item, and then you can hit the pick up button, I guess. Hit enter?
Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
I've been going over all that stuff and I haven't been picking it up.
You gotta get that candy cane though.
Merry Christmas.
No, candy cane was right candy behind it.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Woo!
Look at that, you're wielding that candy cane.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
That ain't candy cane, yo.
Yo, come on.
But where the magic? Oh, look at that. Frosty the Snowman.
Nice. Delightful. This is so family friendly.
Delightful.
Man, Dutchman's taking a long time in that toilet.
Yes, he is.
Eat your bran muffins, kids.
It's a PSA. There you go. Pay the troll toll.
He's a bunny. Bunny wabbit.
He's a bunny wabbit. And just kick that bunny right in his face.
Are these stockings ammo or hand grenades?
That's a damn good question.
Yeah, those are the two options we have, huh?
Well, so, if I was making this video game,
a lump of coal or some presents. Wow, good range on that candy cane.
Fuck.
See how far away you can pick them off from.
Can you do a 360 no-scope?
Sprinkle that magic all over these woods.
Yo! You saw how far I got?
Yeah, snipe him.
Thing's a laser.
Cuttings!
You got ammo. Make sure you take iron or ammo.
Oh, finite ammo.
Are the ice cubes ammo? The ice cubes are not.
What are the ice cubes?
Ice cubes.
I see a lot of numbers on the right side there, and none of them are labeled.
The guy? Is that the guy that was there before?
That's the homie. Oh, he wasn't there before.
This is his brother.
Oh. Walk into him again.
This guy's straight front.
I got so out of this.
Nice.
What you gotta say for yourself? Eskimo Joe. Try F1 for help.
I will shoot you.
is preemptively.
Oh no!
He is a seal.
Wow, he must have been a spy, or you're a monster.
Yeah. I think he just could be up that guy's could brother.
Oh, new area. Oh, it's a moose. Fuck that!
Is it loose?
Like a reindeer, probably. And he floats away.
He just murdered that moose.
Yeah, Rudolph is gone.
He's gonna get taken up by a 747 match. Yeah.
By 747.
Just like Shirley Bobbins. They're immune.
Wow. That's kind of cool, man.
Another candy cane I saw there. I might want to pick that bad boy.
Get that joint. Get dually. Can you dually?
Where?
It's on the ground.
Behind you.
Yo, I can't see those things.
Straight ahead.
Forward.
Nope.
Is this your straight ahead. Is this because of your affliction?
On the other side of that. Is yeah, being right there. At the left. Left. Oh, about 50 geez. Degrees.
I cannot even vaguely.
Dual wield like the DD4 dissolvals over here.
I'll tell you what, I did some,
Did you just go away? Where is it?
I think you picked it up.
Got it.
I did some testing beforehand. This is the better frame rate I could get out of this thing.
Yeah, I mean, it's demanding for your system.
Exactly. My, legitimately acquired, CI-86. A Pentium. For the ladies.
Pentium dose.
Pentium for her pleasure. Core 2 Duo. Anything to add, double stop? Oh no, we just...
Oh, gotta pay the troll toll to get the baby boy's hold. Okay, so, he blasted these reindeer to no avail.
Okay, how do I equip?
Hit the F1 key, I'll tell you.
Yo.
Wow! Range!
Forward back, hold down J to charge up, and then release. Okay, to open doors, just bump it. Pick up objects, put down objects, use magical candy cane or space bar, run over and pick up waste cubes, to restore yourself, run over and pick up stockings from candy cane.
Okay.
There you go, that's ammo.
Okay.
I'm getting the doomed vibe from this here.
Well, you know, it's the holidays.
I think we're actually quite comfortable, not doomed at all.
I feel okay.
No impending danger here.
Dude, this is an abominable snowman.
Yeah.
You see these bunnies?
Quite dangerous. And those snowmen are pretty creepy. Yeah. I don't like the look of that moose. They've eaten more than
grass. I don't tell the difference between a moose and a reindeer.
They've been eating a different kind of grass, you know what I'm saying?
The first one kind of floated away, but...
Yeah.
The rest of them seem a little rooted.
Yeah.
All I gotta say is, kids, don't watch this episode if you're in a car.
Maybe just head north, let it rip.
Yeah.
Go around there.
This is a wonderful beginning to a game.
It's like a damn mace. Oh boy.
What's the first rule of game design, Carmine? That's right, don't let them have fun.
Yeah.
They have to earn having fun.
Get their money.
Get their money. Get their money. Shut down the phone lines.
No refunds.
Get their kids to sign up for expansion packs.
You don't need your mom's permission for a credit card.
Well, you need your mom's credit card. I wish I could beat these things over the head instead of having them block my way.
Yeah, it's really... Man. The power of the EGC engine or whatever. Oh, it's another snowman. It's good.
I shoot him more and get him just kind of...
Sprinkle him with even more magic. You keep heading west here, but I don't know if west is the way you want to go.
I can't.
Why are you shooting him from like a mile away? Yeah, you're between two trees right now.
Trees are
walk
tight.
To your right about 2 feet. Yeah, there you go.
Go to the moose.
I think you're so busy looking at the trees, you can't see the woods kind of thing.
Alright, turn around. You just turn directly around. Don't do that. Go forward.
You try to shoot one more god-darned reindeer.
Worked on the first one.
Yeah, you floated away up to Never Never Land, and then the rest of them you just plant in their asses, and you're like, no.
Yeah, they're gripping the fucking grass with their toes.
I do feel exceedingly relaxed.
Yeah, that's the cold. That's hypothermia taking over.
Just lie down.
Yeah.
You are literally going directly back to where you started this whole mess.
Maybe it's where I need to be.
It's probably not, because you didn't even go all the way.
Never do. Yo, this bunny.
Yeah, this bunny's pissing me off.
Is there an M key? Can you hit the M key?
Are you intentionally walking into every object possible? Is that...
Simon's in a fucking fine cocktail of apathy, confusion, and tiredness. There's fucking nothing's penetrating.
We're yeah. Drinking too. That's it's karma, please.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't see any.
There's always a healthy cocktail of apathy.
Alright, so,
let's
go,
map?
Go into the middle
hit
of this
the M key.
Clearing. Oh, there's an M map.
F1? There's the arrow to the... There's a left arrow map.
Yeah, yeah. Was that left arrow?
Hold J key to charge up. What the fuck does that even mean? Oh, for jumping.
Escape.
Why don't you jump over the bunnies, dude?
There is a map button. Door key up, map left. Oh, jump.
Oh, we're about to do some stuff.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hit the left button.
Left?
Yeah. That just moved you left?
Yeah, this is the direction.
Then what does that mean?
I don't know. I really don't.
Baby J.
Yeah.
Video games. Come on. Do video games.
I'm trying.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And in fact, run and jump.
Yeah, not helping that much, but at least you get some sweet air while you're doing it.
Yeah, get a better perspective or something.
Okay.
Woo!
Yeah, it's just flying through these woods.
Dude, just go
is
back.
That a Christmas tree?
Can you jump over these other trees? Did you just like leap over a bunch of trees? Is that the solution?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah. Dude, aim that sucker north and just start hopping.
Oh, the tinsel.
here we go.
Time for mistletoe and holly.
It's all about the detail.
Dutchman, can you save us from this? Since we just been staring at this. Well, you've been on the toilet for a while, man.
Yeah.
And the door was wide open.
That was.
It's for real.
That chicken had a personality, I think. Yeah.
All right, so karma
gift.
Oh, okay. You hit a hard wall. Oh, no,
kill it!
Jump over this bastard. They're immune to his.
Oh, charms. He's got freckles.
Oh, he's still got spots.
Oh, fuck him.
Yeah. Oh, and he floated away.
Yo.
He floated to heaven.
Yo!
What is this game?
It's the first Doom game with a jump button.
Is that true?
That we've seen.
Oh, troll toll. It means you haven't been here before. Oh, and he floated away to heaven.
Wow.
He has freckles, get him!
He's fucking up redheads? Is that what we're doing?
Fuck. Did you just fucking transform the van.
And the tree? Wait.
You're heading every single direction but north, I think, at this point, so.
Wait, how did I do that to
the... You didn't! No, it was there, yeah. And another one bites the dust. Those are your only allies, the only benign creatures in this hellscape.
Always facing north.
There we go. Jump.
Hope.
Head slightly to the left. Ever so slightly. That, yeah. Just there's an opening clearly right there to your left. For some reason, you're refusing to see the way.
You know how they say if you're being asked to do something you really don't want to do, just pretend you suck at it, so they won't ask again.
Yeah, yeah, I think that's Carmine's basic strategy anytime he has the controllers.
I got a feeling.
Oh, there we go, I just saw some kind of wooden stockade.
Yeah, I did too.
They're the trees.
What?
They're the trees!
Okay, let's just face north and keep jumping. There we go, jump around.
You think I can jump over this?
No, probably not, but at least we can see.
Yeah, let's see.
Jump.
Perspective.
Jump. Oh! No.
Okay, now turn to your right and just jump in place. Let's just do a 360.
Reconnoiter. Oh, okay.
Shoot him!
Blast him!
No, it's a moose!
He doesn't have any spots.
He must be a moose, he has no spots.
Yeah, just walk the perimeter, my man. Stop making it so complicated.
Why are you all so angry?
It's Christmas!
It's the same song playing on loop, that's why.
So enjoyable. Have I been here before? You don't think I've been here before?
Well, I see a bunny rabbit, so yeah, you definitely have
fucking
a
fucking guy!
That was a troll.
What's your guys' input?
Fuck it, this is gonna be an hour long.
F1 for help.
Nothing can help us now. We're all doomed.
Now I get.
Oh, little elf, what happened to my friend? I was supposed to come visit me at the North Pole. We found him dead in the woods with a grease around him, sucking out a candy cane.
I really wish I had talked to that guy instead of shooting him.
Yeah,
yeah, that was real. He turned the only bit, like, friendly person to a seal.
I really wish I knew what was going on.
Now, his brother, the first guy you spoke to, mentioned something about lighting the candy can on fire to lead you through the woods to the castle, and then you smoke the second guy who's
going
to make that happen.
Now, wait, did that prove that you're not, like, unfucking these dudes? You actually are transforming just this dude into a bunny instead of him being evil. A bunny that turned evil. You know what I'm saying? So you are just fucking...
Is
devastating this elf's life.
The nice man's waving at you is a bumble.
What?
It's a bumblefuck.
It said earlier that the rabbits had turned into bumbles and...
Oh, so that's what did happen. Okay. Okay. So you are fixing. So that man was originally a seal?
Yes.
What else would he be?
So the eyes of a store.
In a better game.
I don't trust those mice.
Can you just jump around a little bit?
Jump around.
There we go.
Jump up and get down.
I definitely saw a stockade.
Alright, from now on, every extra minute where you have to sit here watching you dick around and get another dude game you have to play.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna torture feedback. Ourselves, you need to be
negative prepared. Feedback loop for y'all boys.
That's fine. I'm prepared.
Yeah.
Jump around, jump up, get down. What am I supposed to do?
Not shoot the friendly people.
They had it coming. They had it coming.
Yeah,
they had it coming.
And a new
if you'd have been
feature,
there,
can I get
if
some,
you'd have seen
can
it.
I get some directions.
Fuck it.
You're looking at me like I know what I'm supposed to do?
Tell me what the buttons do.
Arrow keys,
J, and enter.
Spacebar.
What does J do?
Jump.
You have to charge it up, it's at the far right.
Yeah, look at that. Now he's speaking in full sentences.
Man.
He found the new lust for life once he gave up those controllers.
Shoot anything with freckles.
Ah!
We made sure of that. So you think there's an entrance, or you think you just have to like burn down a wall of trees?
I'm prepared to do that.
Just be able to burn this sucker down. Controlled burn, of course.
Whoa,
there we go, the left. head slightly to the right. Oh, yes.
Wow. There's a dude to your right.
There. Just smoke that dude real quick.
Oh, and there's also a little
present for you. Sure. One wrong turn in this game will set us back another half hour, so.
Jump.
Just walk up to his ass and smoke him.
Jump. Oh, I think he got through.
Turn around.
Yes.
Yeah, let's go for the door, please.
Yes.
Door
key?
Oh, I see the doors are slightly... Oh, they're creaking.
You press enter?
Door key?
You have a door key.
Do we have the key? Did you open the presents?
No.
Oh, okay. More forest.
Game crashes.
Cool. Oh, wait, go back. Look to your right. Yeah, what's that thing?
It's not important.
It's
the moon.
Is it?
It's the moon. It's their ability.
What the hell is this?
It's where Santa jumps off.
Have you checked your butthole?
Fire. Oh. And with a key. An ice key. Well, just
jump that.
Now's a good time to end it all.
Damn. This is gonna be fun. This is the real content right here.
There you go.
So, there's been a fun tradition in my family where for the past, like, four generations, they've gotten divorced and remarried.
Really?
Yeah.
I was not aware of this.
Yeah, no, we're Anglicans, so really have been working out the kinks in the whole divorce thing.
Working out the kinks in the whole divorce thing.
Just kicking the tires on the thing is the deal.
Maybe like one I
looks like the door to Santa's castle has been frozen solid and somebody has trashed all the Christmas decorations. Maybe there's a way to find whoever did this.
Sultry tones. Melodic.
Oh, ho, ho.
Are you picking these up?
No.
Are you following them?
Yeah. Maybe there's a way to find them. Wonder who's got the big picnic basket.
Have you tried killing everything in your path?
Yo, if it's fucking Yogi
Bear... There's not been anything in my path.
If Yogi Bear fucked up Christmas, that's
what... Yes!
Oh, it's got... Yeah, it may not be this dude.
It's the Grinch! Yeah, if it was the Grinch, that'd be wild. Funny. Ah, I knew it!
Son of a bastard!
I knew it! It's funny, he's been all over TikTok lately. Oh, got him. When was this game made? This past week? Or what's going on?
The Grinch on TikTok.
I just knocked it out on the weekend.
Sneaky bastard.
Just gotta come out of the box. There you go.
Nice.
Fuck you, Grinch.
Hey, you got the door key.
Which one?
Yeah.
Ah!
Santa Claus being held hostage?
Yeah, it is.
Wow, are we about to beat this?
I was just gonna say. I think I need to get in there.
I'm pretty excited.
Can you do anything with the business?
I don't know. Because you got a shitload of ice cubes, like it matters.
I was playing Otanabomb.
That's where he came in. Oh, okay. You just respawned all those Grinches. Grimaces and Grinches.
No, I didn't.
Go to the right.
Cookie Monster.
No, I fucking do.
Yeah, this game has some serious persistence.
So do we.
I love how they're like, the bad guys are like literally nothing else to do.
Yeah, they just pop off like a jack in the box. Go right back in.
Oh, come on.
It's more bad plants.
Yeah, they mainly weigh on your patience.
And waste your ammo there.
At some point, you're supposed to place these guys.
They bombs.
I love the idea of the main bombs. Oh, so you can place the items.
It says to place them.
But how do you do that?
Just try pushing different ones.
Press F1. There's a button to drop shit.
Yes.
Okay.
But how do you choose it?
It's probably what's over the top of the thing.
Wait. Run over or pick up ice cream to restore yourself. Run over or pick up stockings or candy cane magic.
Just hit S1 time and see what happens.
Oh, there you go.
Good.
So you press S once, and then it brings you into it.
So, yeah.
You came from there. Okay.
What did the presents do?
Is that Gandalf in the back?
Hello, Gandalf!
Boy.
Oh!
Ah! That was worth what? Wow, I'm just abandoning Santa Claus right now, aren't I?
Bye, Santa. Good luck, bitch.
I have a key probably that would release him. It's just like, no. No.
Oh no.
Oh, no.
What happened?
Is this a good thing or a bad thing?
This start is dropping, not good.
Start dropping presents.
Defeated by the evil ice wizard.
Oh, you need Santa to be able to fight the evil ice wizard. For sure.
Son of a beasting. Of course.
Do you want to resume?
Nope, that was that game.
And with that, we're going to end Christmas.
We almost beat it.
Christmas is canceled.
We almost got our 20% discount.
Let me see. Let me
I know,
see.
We saw Santa in his undies.
I found the bad thing. We're not doing that again.
Let's see what we got here.
Santa was in his undies, man. Being held hostage by...
I resumed my death. Well...
Isn't that poetic?
And with that...
I would rather the final boss have been... I would rather the bunch of ice wizards... in the Ice Wizard Castle, but then you get to the final door, and guess who's in the final door? The fucking Grinch. That's the ending I wanted from this game. They did the opposite. They were like, oh, the Grinch, haha! But actually, he's not that important. That's some bullshit. Please
help me. Well, if you want to submit your,
Application.
Oh. Let me see, go back to lots of information.
Typed it up in, Windows 95 processor.
So 4.0 for DOS.
You can send them a fax of your new script at 716-425-8842.
You can call them anytime, day or night.
Or on anytime, baby.
5 a.m., you want to fucking work for them 30
Carmine,
years
can
now?
We jump on a BBS?
Oh, we sure can.
Can we do that? Can we jump on the BBS of 716-425-2962?
Not available in
now,
stores.
BBS, I'm assuming, is the same thing as, like, BBM? BlackBerry message?
I thought it was the BBC.
Is it not?
Never
mind. Is it different? Is it? Do we know?
Is it COVID related?
It's had my $60 ready.
124. We're going all in.
Excuse me.